King Sihirath ruled over Champanagar. Champa became aware of Ajit Sen's vicious plan. She fled from Champanagar along with her son. They warned her about the risk of her son contracting the disease of leprosy from them. However, she had no choice if she wanted to save her son. King Sihirath ruled over Champanagar. By his queen Kamalprabha, he had a son named Sripal. The king died when Sripal was 5 years old. King Sihirath's brother Ajit Sen was very ambitious and took this opportunity to seize the throne. He was keen on getting rid of Sripal in order to make his position as king secure. When Kamalprabha became aware of Ajit Sen's vicious plan, she fled from Champanagar along with her son. Learning about her escape, Ajit Sen sent his trusted soldiers to pursue her. How long could the poor lady go, especially since she had to run on foot with a young child? As the soldiers got close, she did not know how to save her son. She saw a group of lepers. In depression, she asked them to take her son into their group. They warned her about the risk of her son contracting the disease of leprosy from them. However, she had no choice if she wanted to save her son, so she entrusted her son to them.